You're not Alan O'Brien, and you're certainly no friend of Barlow's.
Hello, Tucker. I apologize for the subterfuge, but I know you wouldn't have seen me otherwise.
You went there to kill him?
No, sir. I went there to talk to him, me and the lawyer. I really thought I could convince him. I'm asking you to drop this lawsuit against him.
And why would I do a thing like that?
Because you can. Because Walt's a good man. I mean, look at your house. You don't need no more money. And the world needs more men like Walt. Listen to me, Tucker. Great hunk Papa Lakota Chief Sitting Bull always said there's two dogs inside me. One of them's mean and evil and the other's good. And they're fighting each other every day. When somebody asked Sitting Bull which dog is winning, he said the one I feed the most. My brother Barlow fed that mean and evil dog every day, Tucker. I know you got that good dog in you. I know you're feeding that good dog.
Don't let the door hit you in the ass.
It behooves me to ask you, why are you doing this?
Why? Well, because I can.
Let the record show. I tried. I never dreamed they'd try to pin this on you, Walton.